there for you. And this is from the overnight hours. Northbound lanes of I-471 are back open this morning. Police had to shut things down, though, after a crash near the ramp to Fort Washington Way. Those lanes were closed for hours overnight. Police have not said just how serious the crash was or if anyone was hurt. But again, it was shut down for hours. If that gives you any indication, we'll update you on what happened as we get more information.